Hey everyone, tonight I'm gonna show you guys. My skin looks crazy in the front camera. It's really not this bad, you guys. But I'm gonna show you guys something I'm trying. A facial essence mask, activated charcoal. So normally I will make these myself, just buy the little charcoal capsules and mix it. And it says use after cleaning and toning. So tonight, since I did a regular clean, I didn't use, normally I clean with black soap, but since I'm using this and it's something new, I don't want to do too much to my skin, so I just cleaned with hot water, cold water, and I use apple cider vinegar as a toner. Normally I use the one with Mother's in it, but I ran to, that came from the dollar store. I ran out the other one, so that's that. Now, I've been using black seed oil to clear up my dark marks. And if you guys have followed me and seen my other videos or on my Instagram, which I'm gonna link down below, while you're thinking about it, subscribe to my channel, like this video. I'm pretty sure you'll like it. Because I grow a full beard. I have hormone imbalance. So I use this to get rid of the hair. I use peroxide as the toner afterwards. I use triple antibiotic ointment, which is Neosporin, to moisturize where I use that. And so yeah, every night I cut one of these little capsules open and I use it. I just rub it right here and it's been working. And I've only been doing it for about a week. So I love this Blistex. Let me use that real quick because my lips are dry. And it feels like silk. I have another little DIY hack for chapped lips. So let's go ahead and try this mask. If you follow me on Instagram, you will know that I am very frugal. And I buy everything from the dollar store. If it's from a regular store, it probably still costs a dollar. So, we're going to try this. This was a dollar. So some people, and it came with two masks. Some people say, I'm not going to use that shit on my face. So you know what? I'll use it for you. And we'll see how it works. So I wanted to throw it over the sink. And it says, apply the mask on the face. Smooth the mask. Wear the mask for 20 minutes. To remove the mask, peel off slowly from edges. Gently pat residual serum into skin. So I'm going to put this on. Hopefully my camera doesn't die like it always does. It's wet. It's really wet. And I cannot figure out how to open it, you guys. There we go. Doesn't smell like anything, really. It smells like some type of moisturizer. Damn. By the time I get it open, it's gonna be done, dried it all out. It's sopping wet. So they say this is supposed to stay on for 20, 30 minutes, and I guess it's gonna dry. This from the dollar store. And you could just throw it in the washer. Get on and get anything in your hair. And this paper, so I'm gonna fill it down. And just lay it on my face. I'm gonna have to put this down a little so this could come down because I feel it on my eyes, y'all. And it doesn't go on my chin all the way, so we're gonna pat it down like it said. And it doesn't go right here, so I'm gonna still use my black seed oil tonight. I'll show you guys that. This part of my skin is pretty good. This part, I just do regular things like everyone else. I don't know why I don't have it on my nose. And I'll be back in 20 minutes, guys. 20 to 30. However long it takes to dry. See you in a minute. So I'm back, y'all. I'm back. I didn't last 30 minutes. It is drying and sticking up here. I'm tired. I was walking around doing stuff, so the bottom is not sticking. It's starting to fall. As you can see, it's coming down on my lip, not staying up here no more. I think maybe if you stay laying down like this, it could work, but I just don't have time for that, and I'm really sleepy right now because I go to bed early. But anyways, we're gonna take this off. It's not dry, and they said just pat the serum in and leave it on. And what I'm gonna do is rub it on the places that I couldn't get it on. Since I did rub a lot of it on this part, I'm not gonna put the black seed oil tonight. Cause I don't wanna put too much on this cause I've never used it. So thanks for coming. Check out my Instagram in the description below. Beastful Beauty, Beautiful Beast. I get in my Twitter mixed up. I'll put both of them. Subscribe to my channel. Like my videos. Love you, girl. Have a good night.